With news just into the newsroom, we now know the identity of the man hit and killed by a train Monday afternoon. It happened off Honeysuckle and County Farm Road. Today, the Blount County Sheriff says 30-year-old Daniel George pronounced dead at the scene. They say he was walking along the tracks when the train hit him. The Knox County Regional Forensic Center will perform an autopsy.